Namaste, Wanakam, Salama, all the way from Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur. ITA is at the FAMT, the Federation Asian Master Tailors, and aaj hamare saath hai Mr. Sushil Sachdeva, all the way from Delhi.
Hello, morning.
Welcome, sir. It's an absolute pleasure. Aapko, I've never met you before, but it's great. It's great to see you. It's great to know about your business and what you do. So, kuch bataye aapke baare mein.
In fact, it is my pleasure to be part of this association. I being into industry from last almost 18 years myself. Otherwise, it is the third generation business where we are associated with our client with them with fourth generation also.
Oh wow, so aapki family business hai, but this private label is 18 years old.
Yes,
exactly. Amazing, amazing.
Exactly. And it was actually a very great experience associating with this organization. I'll just give you one simple example. Ram ji ko bhi yudh ladne ke liye Hanuman ji ki zarurat thi.
Ji, bilkul.
So it is as simple as that. Ki these kind of organization is a Hanuman to you.
Absolutely. Sahi bole aap.
They take you to their shoulder and they give you the platform to fight to the society and to raise your level up.
क्या बात है एक ही बात में आप तीर मार दिए यू नो अमेजिंग एब्सोल्युटली राइट जो आप बता रहे हैं द होल टेलर एसोसिएशन
व्हाट
आईटा है इंडियन टेलर्स एसोसिएशन
या
इज अबाउट ब्रदरहुड इज अबाउट स्प्रेडिंग
रिलेशन
एग्जैक्टली
गिविंग यू मोर स्ट्रेंथ मेकिंग यू पावरफुल यू कुड बी हैविंग एनी स्किल इन बिटवीन यू बट वेयर इज अ प्लेटफॉर्म टू शो द स्किल दैट इज द आईटा
Amazing, amazing. ITA is here in Malaysia, as you all know. But ek baat main bataunga aapko, Sushil ji ka, the man is impeccable. His style is amazing.
Thank you.
Pehle din se he's been wearing one look after the other, and I'm amazed. So, sir, aapko,
my
full respect. I am absolutely in awe of your style. And you took part in the fashion show as well.
Yeah.
तो कुछ बताए हमें what was the whole look क्या what did you do
the inspiration of my garments were from the feather of the peacock and I designed my both the garments of female and the male in a grandeur king look that was my purpose
you had a lot of drape
yeah there was a lot of the drapes into it and the embroidery of the peacock on the female garment And the male garment, one panel was having a original peacock feather weaved into it.
Oh wow! No, there was a lot of creativity, and aap bataye bhi the hume ki that inspiration was from Lord Krishna.
Yeah, Lord Krishna.
Feather painte,
yes,
feather.
Exactly. I got inspired by the Lord Krishna's wearing a feather on the crown. From there, I thought to develop a fabric and the designs accordingly.
Lovely. Lovely, sir. Like I said, पहले भी आपको बता चुका हूँ. I am absolutely amazed by the style. Every day, it's a different look, and that's what we bring to the table when we are meeting.
It is as simple as I love to be love in it, live in it.
Correct.
As simple as that.
Live and love. So,
yes.
It's all about doing it in harmony and with great. Sprezzatura jo batate hai, no, with ease and Mr. Sushil is just the perfect example of that you will see his Instagram you will check out his pictures also follow ITA the Indian Tailors Association for now we have a lot more updates coming up for you
okay
for someone starting or towards business anything you feel which has helped you which could help someone
Fine.
Jo aapko 18 saal mein dikh raha hai abhi
what I feel like is it's very very essential to be passionate about what is your profession what is your living and live in your profession spend as much as time practically into it that will give you actually a edge and that definitely result in the height
amazing be your business he's saying speak for it be an
yes.
advocate of what you do that's great you need to be comfortable aap jo kar rahe ho man se karo
true
dil se karo passion se karo and then the sky is the limit
100%
Thank you, sir. It was an absolute pleasure. Thank you, Sushilji.
Thank you very much. Pleasure.
Thank you.